Welcome to this week's episode of the Insane Guild Guide. On to lucky number 7, and this one is a bit long term. This is straight from the Mr. Peepri Investments wing, and we are stalking away a little bit of the bubbly. The Wineport estate has done well, hosting itself to toffs and adulterers. But that comes with what this place represents, Gil. The establishment created the sparkling red wine known to us as the Realm Reborn Red. The RP boys love it, the Raid Clear boys love it, I love it, and it's cheap. For now. As of this posting, this is only available from the market board as the Rising event is yet to take place, after said event is entirely player driven. So here's the plan. Buy low and sell high if your server is selling it for more than your data center options. What tends to happen around patches is the part-time subs come back and look to clean out their bags, so it's likely cheap. You have a week to sell some of this stuff off, as the Rising is back on the 27th of August. During the event, I assume you can buy this from a vendor like in the other years. This is where we invest in whatever amount you want. It stacks up to 999 these days. Then you hold on to it. Sell it in small batches when the price looks good for you. You don't want to waste too many retainer slots on this one. It's a long trickle, a small burner. No crafting required here, boys. You can stock up during the Rising if you're on the free trial. You won't be able to sell it, mind, but you can get started if you sub. The Final Fantasy community loves spraying foam in each other's faces, boys. It's time for you to capitalize on that, and I'll see you on next week's episode.